All right, we're back with, thanks for interrupting my, starting words.
Hey, be cool, it's not so bad. Mero asked to sit down and have a chat with you. He wants to work something out before things get out of control.
Okay, so... You think you're so tough, eh? Shish. Actually, okay, where's my cars? Damn it. Like, what are you guys doing? Oops. Ah. Oh, it's right here.
Can I have this gift wrapped?
The hell?
What?
¿Quién te crees que eres?
Those bums we evicted set up shop in the underground caverns. Now, normally, I wouldn't give a shit, but these assholes been mugging tourists so they can have enough bank to come at us. You toss their shantytown, and I doubt they'll try to step.
So what am I, go to the homeless and destroy the shanties? Shanties, whatever. Now I'm gonna get out the shotgun. Okay then. That was dumb. I only have 7 bolts. Anyone else steps in and expect the same thing? Oh shit, he got me from all the way over there? Let's just do this mission, I guess.
You Mero?
That's right.
Where's your crew then?
I don't need one.
You sure about that? I could kill you right now.
No, you couldn't.
What do you want?
Listen, I'm not stupid. I know who you are. There's no reason for us to tear each other apart.
I'm listening.
Here's what I'm thinking. We divide still.
I hear voices this way! Shit!
Which way?
Maten a estos cabrones.
Wait, which way? Alright, no, don't pepper spray me. Get out of here.
You are wrong.
Oh man.
Thank you.
How come it goes low, then high, then low for the volume? If you would get out of the way.
So here we are.
Jesus, it's like a coked up sideshow.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Aren't you worried about being in the open?
People know to stay away. How's my truck coming?
It'll be ready for the competition.
Thanks, Donnie.
You know that guy?
Later.
You're back!
Expected anything less.
Whoa.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Carlos.
I'm still Jessica. You know, you remind me of my old house cleaner. I'm kidding. I was kidding.
Babe, you want to count the cash?
Sure.
Yo, Matt, you ready to work?
Hey, aren't you the guitarist for the Feed Dogs?
Don't encourage him.
Listen, lady, you guys met at one of my concerts, so I don't want to hear it.
Don't you think you have enough tattoos?
Brother, I got a lot of canvas left. So let's get back to business. The Brotherhood is about to come into something big, and I think the Saints are going to want to get in on the ground floor.
So what's the offer?
20-80.
I'm assuming I get the 80.
Yeah, sure you do.
You really expect me to take 20 and say thanks?
On your hands and fucking knees.
Is this a joke? I used to own...
Used to is right. Time's passed you by. Now you're a has-been with some burn scars.
I suggest you shut the fuck up before
You're kidding me, right?
Hey man, be cool.
You really think that a couple of washed-up bangers like you and Gat have a chance against the Brotherhood?
We'll see. Let's go, Carlos.
Honey, you want me to have someone take care of them?
Nah. They'll be dead soon enough.
Okay, that was another short video again. We'll do mission. I think that was mission 3 and 4. I don't know. I'll just keep doing missions until I'm done with the game. Okay, bye.